How you doing? All right, I like your little mustache. All right.
I said it.
How you doing?
All right. So I decided to come check out one of those coffee shops. Remember I told you there was an article somebody sent me about the coffee shops or whatever, and I decided to cheat a little bit on the first one because I ran out of time today anyway, and I kind of knew the location of this one. This is Grouchy John's, which is at Wigwam and Maryland Parkway. I've been here once before, so I came here because I knew that this one is good. I just got a latte. You know. Oh, look at that. You can see the strip a little bit and the stratosphere. Way off in the distance over there. Oh, look. What is that? A park? Looks like a volleyball game broke out. Yeah, it's a nice looking park over there. So a little context for those of you that don't know. You may have figured it out by where I showed you the strip, but we are southeast of the strip at the moment. Not too far southeast, but a little southeast. This is a nice little patio, but it's too damn hot to be drinking hot coffee out here. I can recommend Grouchy John's coffee if you happen to be around the area. I dig it. I've had it before. I had it in a to-go cup last time, I think. The cup, the style of the cup that you drink the coffee out of definitely changes the experience. I don't like those mugs like I was just drinking out of because the glass, the actual piece is too thick, you know? So you can't help but get it all over your shit and get a mustache on your shit. Yo, let's go to the strip and play poker. All right. There's somebody there. I just saw a billboard for a lawyer that said, what did it say? Shit. Call something about enough said, call Ed or some shit like that. Yo, if my name was Brittany and I was a lawyer, my billboards would say, in some shit, better call Britt. What? That's what I would do. I'm just saying, or if, what if my name was Fritz? And I'll be like, in some shits, better call Fritz. I hope I can park it. I think I can. Like if I had a law firm, my last name was Bishop, and it was like Bishop, Bishop, and Bishop, I'll be like, you done fucked up? Better call Bishop. What? No? I'll stop. All right, we got some New York action, some pool action, some fire truck action, some airplane action. Damn it, it's behind the thing. Oh man.
Just a few days ago, this was all Iron Maiden shit. Now it's UFC shit.
Must be a fight coming up. Actually, it looks like it's fight week. What's today, Thursday? So there was fights last night, there's fights tonight, tomorrow and Saturday. Let's take a look at the sign.
Live taping of UFC tonight, Ultimate Fighter, Women of da da da. Live taping of some shit, then some more shit, and some more shit, and then it looks like there might be a fight on Saturday. Look, it's George Strait, and it says straight to Vegas. What?
You get it? You see what they did? No? You don't understand George Strait? Straight to Vegas? No? No, I'm just kidding. I know you get it. It's not even that clever. How you doing, George Strait? All right. Yo, whose idea was it to walk outside? It's hot as shit out here. I know what you're thinking, Trooper, that sounds like a complaint. You know, a lot of people say I complain. When people say I complain, to me, that sounds like a complaint. You know? Oh, look, Shake Shack. Had a burger yesterday, though. Even though In-N-Out Burger and Shake Shack Burger are two different, completely different things. But I'm not getting Shake Shack. But if I wanted to get Shake Shack, I would. You know why? Because I'm growing. And you know what? People say, Trooper, you eat too many burgers. That sounds like a complaint to me. Green coffee place. Sometimes people say, hey Trooper, you drink too much coffee. When people say that, that sounds like a complaint to me.
The chocolate bar.
Haha, you see what they did? No, cause it's like a chocolate bar, like a candy bar, but it's like a bar. They have chocolate, no? You get it. Speaking of not eating that healthy, you know what? I feel like I've been a little too healthy lately. I'm taking a little too good of care of my, yeah, you know what? Let me fix that shit real quick. Have jalapeno, I had to go with Parmesan cheese.
Ladies, if you give me a kiss, I'm gonna be like, yum, my ass is jolly now.
That was fucking terrible. But not as terrible as this shit right here.
I gotta get rid of them.
They're free, you can have them.
Really? To enter the castle. All right, I'm up inside the castle. Now I'm gonna go to the back room where the poker games are held. Stretching the old legs a little bit here. Look at this big ass book. Once upon a time. Man, I might be a little bit hungry. Only thing I had to eat today was a salad. Of course that salad, it looked like a pretzel dog, but it was a salad.
Look at all these salads right here. Salads with cinnamon and sugar and all kinds of shit.
Oh, y'all didn't know about that? You don't know about the salads that taste like donuts and look and taste like donuts, no?
Oh shit.
No, I'm gonna go on and skip the pretzel pizza because I'm trying to watch my calories a little bit.
It sure does look like gambling in the pit would be fun, doesn't it? Sometimes it looks like it would be fun. I just don't do it, man. I do not do it. I don't do it for a couple reasons. Reason number one, I know it's evil. Reason number two, I'm here to build something, not destroy something. I'd be broke living in the tunnels if I played casino games. Speaking of what I do play, I did win tonight, plus 166.
Yo, Vegas, what's up?
No matter where you are and where you're trying to go in Vegas, there is definitely an obstacle course between you and that place where you want to be.
Yeah, right. I know what you're saying. Right. Yeah, of course. Yeah. Oh, who had said that? Who? When? I mean, but I'm not very good at this. There's nobody there. Nobody. Holy shit, I got dizzy. One spin?
Helicopters and shit. You know. Yo, thanks for following me on the journey. All bumps in the road and everything. You know what I mean? So remember, if you like my videos, please click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe so you don't miss anything. Tell your friends about the video so they can watch them too. And leave a positive comment down below. I'll see you next time.